plan of yours?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
I happen to think he looks dashing.
Enough!
From a snow-covered corpse.
Careful! My shop's right here!
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Focus up, boy.
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Thank you.
What now? Another crystal. Just give the word. Most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems full of lies.
Go ahead.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter lad!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it! Gah!
Do it.
Housed. Sumo. Fox. Gotcha. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Floor collapses.
Go!
us to the top!
Fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. So, what can I do for you two? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. All right!
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? You quit that shit. I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hadn't seen straight in years. His father believes in my soul. Focus and help me. Can't disappoint father. Smack you, boy. Keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
I'll take this sword.
I can't remember the last time we played twice.
What is it? An old man and this steel boy.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, Hagrid. You done know he had his hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you last this though. Those skinny little arms barely.
I said, shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Gonna come
with your carcass to Asgard.
Having fun yet?
Looks like they need another lesson.
You need to apologize to the people of Asgard. You've got some.
She cut up your face and you didn't know her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Over here, freak! Come on,
turn around!
Turn up a fight!
Yeah! It's up, assholes!
Come on, turn up a fight!
Yeah!
It's up, assholes!
We're coming
behind
for you!
Yeah!
Come
from
on,
behind.
Turn up a fight!
Yeah!
Gonna
drag your carcass to us! Try again, asshole!
Yeah!
A little run for you!
There'll be plans for you, kid.
He's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.